our 11th year to do this job. I helped a couple of years before that as just an assistant, yeah. Our son, who's now 28, when he was 10, he was a standard bearer. So we came out and watched him for a few years, and then we started helping and evolved from there. We're the chairman of the Standard Bearers Committee. We coordinate all the kids, adults and kids, that carry the signs, that keep the golfer scores on the signs. We recruit, we get people, we arrange their times, we put their stuff, their credentials, their stuff together for them, and have a training session, teach them how to do everything, you know, with a lot of help. And then we, of course, get here, set up the signs, get the signs ready, get everybody out, and then sit back. Take a break. And then we go watch a little golf after that. Yeah. Getting to know these kids, that adults and kids that help us. You know, you get to know their families, you get to know about them. We have people that come help us from other, actually out of state actually, that usually help us. They help us set up the signs, and we get to know them, we get to know their families, you know, ask about their kids, that kind of thing. So it really becomes like, you know, you get to know people real well, like a family. The kids getting to walk in the ropes with the golfers, you know, there's nothing better for them. The ones that know about golf, the ones that even don't know about golf. It's a great experience for them, you know, to get right in there and get to see what really happens in a golf tournament.